Welcome to Alert Hub Studio. We bring you a new development about new Nigerian Cameroon border bridge that has just been commissioned. Official commission of the two-lane border bridge over the Cross River at the Nigerian Cameroon border, located at Infun Ekok and joint border post by President Muhammadu Buhari and President Paul Biya of Cameroon. The joint border bridge is one of the projects under the Transport Facilitation Program for the Bamanda Enugu Corridor, otherwise known as the Nigerian Cameroon Multinational Highway and Transport Facilitation Program. The program aims at improving relationship between Nigeria and Cameroon through the facilitation of movement of people, goods and services between both countries, and also as a major economic route connecting the ECOWAS countries and their economic community of Central African State counterpart. The newly constructed two-lane border bridge will replace the 70-year-plus single-lane bridge at the border and improve the efficiency of the logistic chain of transport by the removal of traffic and non-traffic barriers along the transnational highway and corridor. You can see the picture of the bridge, the new bridge that was constructed, that will link Nigeria and Cameroon. The project is expected to enhance Nigeria business relationship with Cameroon and other countries in Central Africa. You can see the picture, and we can see the picture of the old road that linked Nigeria and Cameroon. This old bridge has been existing for over 70 years now. This is the new one that has been constructed to replace it. So I don't know what you think about this project. Do you think it's worth it? And please let us know your opinion in the comment section of this video. Please don't forget to like and share this video. And please also don't forget to subscribe to this channel. God bless you as you do. Until I see you some other time. Peace.